Hi everybody, Nick here again. It's the next day and I just got another order from Brandon at Adventure Archaeology. So let's see what we got. All right, that is a Dr. Pepper, 1024. All right, let's see what we got next. Just got off work and found this on my doorstep. What is this one here? That says Robert Portner Brewing Company, Alexandria, Virginia. It's an interesting one. I've never seen that. Oh, this is a little toasty one. That's a Chero Cola. I think I can cut that right at that break there. I think he might be tumbling some of these. I'm not exactly sure. Okay, so this is a Hobbleskirk Coke from Birmingham, Alabama. And it is a Christmas Coke. All right. Let's go down to the next level. That was down here. A lot of Alabama dirt in here, as usual. It always goes into my garden, so I get a little bit of Alabama in there. And this is a Try Me. I love these ones. I'll probably cut it right above that line there. That's a Try Me from Birmingham. The last one is Pioneer Bottling Works, Brookside, Alabama. I think he's got more coming, but that's a nice little order there. First order over there from yesterday. And I'll get my saw out and start cutting those on Saturday. These are some glasses I've got ready to go here. Quite a few St. Petersburg Bottling Works like that there. Some shot glass, St. Petersburg Bottling Works, Tampa Bottling Works. Got some cider vinegars in there from Tampa. And so these are the finished ones over here. These are ones that have been cut, but not shaped. And over here are some ones that are also cut and not shaped. So that's it for now. I'll see you next time.